competition? Will it be Brooke and Robert or Panty and Dennis?
This is literally the hardest choice I have to make. So, so hard. But the couple I want to save, Brooke and Robert.
Okay, Brian. If you give me the same names as Arthur, then on a majority of 2 out of 3, they will be safe and going through. If not, then we will go to Lorraine for the deciding vote. So, Brian, who would you like to save and see dance again next week?
I don't think I can ever recall a dance-off being as different as this, but yet so close. I scored both of these couples the same tonight. I think across the judges there was only 1 point between them. It's so, so tough, but on the basis that I felt that one person benefited from the extra energy of the dance-off, I'm choosing to save